Demand for such bags of coffee beans out of traditional producing countries like Uganda has continued to widen in overseas markets, ensuring value addition into ready-to-drink beverage. However, a consortium of local processing firms grouped under the Uganda Coffee Trade Federation are concerned that the existing and newly installed plants are operating below capacity.
It's mainly equipment, because when you look at the processing capacities, most of the coffee exporters now have their own processing factories, but they are running at less than 50%, which is not economical. And in addition to that, they have also invested in wet processing mills, especially in the Arabica growing areas. Still, the capacity is low.
By end of the coffee year, as of September 30th, at least 3 million 60 kilogram bags had been exported out of the country, a figure this industry official says is barely 50% of the external demand.
Most of the exporters are now going into Arabica areas as well. So most of these wet processing mills have been there 2-3 years, yet they are also still increasing the capacity, because more modern equipment are coming on board.
In tackling the prevailing deficit, pressure is now likely to shift downwards the ordinary farmers whose acreage and output must be scaled up. Reina Ogen, NTV Business.